Hello everyone, and welcome to Social Dissonance. This is a durational concert, and I have to inform you for some stuff before we start. For example, there is a streaming online, which means that the video is on internet, and tomorrow it's going to be projected on this wall and uploaded on YouTube and on archive. So if you have a problem with this, also we ask your commitment to stay for the whole hour. So these two factors maybe change your mind about staying or leaving. You can leave also during the concert, but we will ask you for a small feedback so we can learn from you. Last thing is that because of the acoustics of the room, we have to speak one by one. We cannot destroy the curtains, and that's all. And you cannot exit from the door you came. You can actually exit only from the back door.
Is your instrument. Play it in order to practically understand how we are generally instrumentalized. Prepare the audience with concepts, questions, and movements as a way to explore the dissonance that exists between the individual narcissism that capitalism promotes and our social capacity between how we conceive ourselves as free individuals with agency and the way that we are socially determined by the capitalist relations, technology and ideology. Reflect on the I-we relation while defining social designs. Helps a collective subject to emerge.
Thank you. So we want to ask you to help us with the interpretation of this core and suggest things, participate, and actually we have this goal to help the collective subject to emerge, and we don't know how to do that, so we would like you to help us. Do you have anything in mind what we could do in order to achieve a collective feeling inside this room?
I think what we already did, like touching each other, or just, I think this would be my idea of having an effective feeling.
Laughing together.
Screaming, maybe? Screaming as loud as we can.
Dancing maybe together?
We have to do something because we are here and it's somehow connected to the room.
Sorry?
We are here and connected to the architecture in this room. Do we have to do an action to feel connected or to be connected?
She already proposed that we can do nothing. Yeah. Laughing, you said. Sorry, I didn't think nothing. But even if we do nothing, it's also a way of an action. So.
Yeah.
So you propose that we do nothing.
Do we do nothing? We just stand here.
How can we decide among these proposals? Do you want to organize the vote?
Scream, right? So it's screaming, dancing, laughing.
That's it.
So who would like to dance?
Maybe we do a second round. I wouldn't say that the result is.
same time. I mean, everyone can choose. Can choose. And then we make a concert. Maybe we should walk up there.
So we can maybe do it in this order.
Laugh
or we vote for the last three once more.
Yeah, we see what happens then, maybe.
We laugh.
Like we need a countdown for everything.
Yeah.
For screaming.
For screaming.
Okay, and then we scream as loud as we can.
Yeah. Yeah.
From 10 down.
From 10 down, all of us.
Okay.
Yes, sir. 10.
Okay.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. have so much time and we want to see something more.
Thank you.
Okay, but I mean, I'm sorry for not letting you go for now, but it's really important for us if you tell us something about your experience, something more specific.
Stay a subject inside the collective.
If this collective we're creating is also a subject at this moment, like what we're doing so far. Subject, because being a subject means that you can act, you can take decisions, you have a will. So apart from all of us doing the same thing, are we pushing towards one direction?
Working on the same thing all at the same time?
Because one person wants that.
What, she wants us to be a collective, and this is why?
Or for example, the screaming. I didn't want to scream and I don't like to scream, but I scream because we all scream together, which was a good thing to scream because I never scream. But actually I didn't want to scream and I felt really comfortable with the scream.
But you did it because you wanted work on this collective idea.
Yeah.
So actually,
for
we
me
are.
It was a good thing.
Yeah.
Yeah. But maybe for someone else it wasn't. I don't know. Was some or anyone not comfortable with screaming or with anything we did?
Oh yes, the screaming. I was on the same part like you, and I didn't think that we really a collective thing, and also not a collective subject. I think we now individual packed in that room, and we have to be a collective. And I think that makes the difference because we're not free in our mind. So we could find an idea to get free in our mind and then be together here and feel comfortable with everyone's different way of being.
Try something in this direction?
Yeah. It's another thing when I said one opinion, you know. So I guess everyone has to have his own opinion, and then everyone could tell his own opinion for himself, and then maybe it comes together, because we are in the same room. It will come together. If it is disharmony or harmony, we're always on harmony, but we're not in harmony. We just do like we are.
But we decided to stay here in this room.
That's the first one, yes.
We decided to stay here in this room to work on this collective idea after they proposed us to work on this collective idea and after they gave us the opportunity to walk out. So I'm quite positive in this collective subjects idea that we are all working on the idea of trying to become a collective somehow, and working on it via different or with different ideas, such as screaming, for example.
But it could be also a possibility, if everyone comes with his own idea, to do his own idea. And once everyone does his own idea, you find a consensus out of it. So at the moment it's the other way around. One says one thing, and we all make it with more than less. We do it together. But we're not really collective. So if everyone is an individual, and we start showing our individuality, I think then it's getting more mixed up. Okay.
And by that, more a collective subject.
And getting more and more that yes, a subject.
So your proposition, or you are supposing to that we are all doing the things we like, and then, like right now in the moment, and then by that we are finding out.
Yes.
Okay.
And by doing this, we get connected.
In a way, yes. Or we look at each other, mm-hmm. And maybe there's a resonance coming. Mm-hmm. But that's also only an idea. That's just my idea.
I think that something that makes us having something in common is that we are subjected to these terms. And one very crucial factor, I think, is the camera. But there is also difference. But because we are here every day and we're getting paid for that, and you don't. So are we exploited by Documenta? Are you exploited by us? How this works and why? Maybe we can figure this out. Has to do with the terms that we are working here, so I thought that maybe is crucial for the collective.
So you brought up this individual opinion, right?
Or sorry?
So you brought up your individual opinion, what mm-hmm. she was proposing that we bring it out.
Yes.
Okay.
So.
No, I was just asking. Yes, you
yeah.
did, right?
Yeah, okay. Sorry, yeah. Yeah, my point is that if we are subjected to something, is to these terms and conditions of this work, which have to do with the camera and staying at this space for 1 hour. I just bringing up the things that makes us understand what we have in common. I thought that was something that we have certainly in common.
As you said, you're here every day, right?
Mm-hmm.
And maybe you are too, probably. That's what I'm guessing. So we all of us that are visitors here now, we have in common that we don't know what you're up to. You know, that's, I think, we have that in common. And we think that you want us to get somewhere, and we are trying to figure out what that is and what that means. And, you know, and we're trying to maybe, in a way, please you, or we're trying to, I don't know, I'm just guessing, or we're trying to, you know, figure out what this work is about. That's what makes what other groups did, if, you know, now is the end of the documentary, so we're thinking, you know, maybe other people were cooler than we were and said more intelligent things, stuff like that. So that probably is what's most common about us at this moment.
But we have told you that we don't know how to help the collective subject to emerge neither. Don't you believe us?
No, I totally do. I completely believe you, but still, I mean, there might have been other people that did know, or that they had, you know, ways or questions or that, you know, got you closer to it. So that's that, I think, that, I don't know, makes me a little nervous at least, and I'm just guessing that everybody else in the same point or spot.
Do you feel like we're not equal?
You mean you and the rest of us? Yes.
So this is a very interesting point, because how can we have a collective if there are three people that are not equal?
I know. I'm just talking as an individual. That's just what I'm guessing, and that's what I'm saying. Because you have, even though you're still saying, and that's probably part of the art, you're still saying you don't know, you know, you don't know where it goes, and you don't know what to do. You still have experience with this question, and you have thought about it in different ways, and you have a different experience with it than we do. So that's what I think makes us not equal.
Very interesting that you brought up the competition thing.
Mm-hmm.
That is about very interesting. Do you see it also like this? No?
What do you mean, comparing?
Comparing your presence here with the past or the future visitors.
Yeah, definitely, that's what I thought.
Yeah?
That's why I brought it up, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Maybe the camera, and that you, before you say, you said it's going to be on YouTube, you know, it's going to be filmed. And I think it's even more, a little bit more that than you being, because I think if the camera wasn't here right now, we could all agree on, you've experienced it, you will lead us through this, but every step we take is going to be documented, and that's just a different feeling, I guess. And I think that's where the competition comes in, because we know there's a lot of stuff about us being like this has been documented before, and will be after.
You kind of observe yourself and the whole group, like, oh my God, tomorrow I can see it on YouTube. What do I have to do now? I have to show some result. Yeah.
But is it important that you have a leading? You just told him there's something, if we wouldn't be on YouTube, he could lead us through.
Yeah.
For me, it's more an experiment, like staying here with people I don't know. They have the life they know, at least themselves. And I think it's just an experiment. How can we go on?
But
And I think I don't really need a leader leading me through.
Well, but them setting up this room and having a title for this and calling this a piece of art is already sort of a leading, you know. I don't mean what by leading, I don't mean you tell me a step and you tell me where to go or what to do, but leading is a bigger, for me it's something, you know, just doing this is already sort of leading, and, you know, having a question in the room is already an idea. A question can also be, you know, it can also be leading, I think.
Could it be maybe basically they set the framework of the situation? 20 people in a room we have not met before, but so I think it's maybe rather that. So now we can decide what we do.
That was interesting that you are willing to lead, because I'm trying to find a way to refuse to work. So I can give you the camera, go out for a ciggy, and you can.
You can also
Would you feel better like this? Would you feel
you
like
can take the camera with you too?
that's exactly the problem. It's a problem.
But I find if someone else also takes the camera.
Okay.
So.
Would you like?
Yeah, why not?
Just don't touch the screen.
Now we're in the same situation that somebody is documenting, like doing the documentation out of the things we are saying, and it's gonna be online for the rest of our lives. We can compare our situation with our intelligent thoughts, or maybe not so intelligent thoughts, with the people that already did this kind of thing before. I think for me this doesn't change anything now that she's on.
She's filming.
Oh, she takes the shoes now. It doesn't matter.
And you know that we are all equal. I show mine too. So do you want the camera back, or does anyone else want the camera?
No, you're stuck with the camera.
No, I'm stuck with the camera. I can live with that, no problem.
The question is, what can we do with the camera, except turning it off, that will help us in forming a collective?
Interesting question.
Watch.
We could make it like everyone can take one time the camera. So the camera is going and it's always a new perspective of the thing, because the person behind the camera is a different one.
Maybe you should come closer.
Yeah,
because
you have to be close to the person
yeah.
who speaks, because otherwise we don't hear anything.
Oh man, so not enough documentation.
Do you have something against it?
No, not at all. And let's say when we had the discussion, I was not even thinking about that tomorrow I will be on YouTube, because right now I'm in this room and I try to make the most of my time here, whatever exactly it will be. So I'm open or listening to what we agree on or we will do.
But are you saying you haven't, because that's what they told us, right, beforehand?
Yes,
so you just,
they said, but I heard it.
And you just didn't
let's say by standing up in front, reading this little paper, I decided, oh, I think I'm very interested in this experience. Mm-hmm. I observed it a little bit from in front of the door in Athens and another time here, so I thought, why not having a look at it? And by deciding there, I said, okay, I agree with these terms, and now I'm here on my free will, with you all in the room, and in a way you all decided to be in this room, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
Now let's do something out of it.
Except from us three, actually.
You too, right?
You
not decided to take this job, but it seems more difficult to do it every day.
You could also have left the room by the door.
No,
right?
And
they did
like
not. They are still here.
This is the problem when they pay you good to do.
The point is, I have a meeting outside, actually. It is the orchestra. Was I wrong? I thought it's music.
Yes.
And it's only words, and I would love to really make music out of it. Because music is for me sound, and sound is also sound.
If you think about Jim Gates, for example.
It's true, I know. But also, we have now always the same sound. Like, we only take the words and put a heavy stuff on the words. And if we went in ourselves and maybe made only sounds, it could be also music, or we take the walls and clap against it, or we make like that, or it's all music. We could take our body for the music.
True.
And now we've got only one thing we're talking.
Is it a suggestion? Is this a suggestion that we should try that?
No, it's only and I'm thinking of music with a different
think you could also maybe exclude people who maybe don't feel like performing this way. And actually, I also think that the way we are talking in English, that could also be excluding people or preventing them from talking. So I
also
don't know how
wechseln wir jetzt auf Deutsch.
Das wird aber auch wieder ausschließen sein, vermutlich. I think it's pretty hard to find a basis to communicate, actually, because I feel like some people are reluctant maybe to talk, maybe because language could be, I don't know, at least for me, sometimes prevents me from, I don't know, taking part in this kind of conversation. So maybe there's, maybe music, sound, and I don't know, other ways of communicating or doing something.
It was the same for me. I had a different expectation because of what was written on the door. I expected something with music happening here, and I said, well, after having so much pictures in my head, I would like something different. And so I had no idea what's going on here. Just surprised.
I have a little question. What on this paper made you think that here will be music? I'm just wondering.
I cannot tell you right now, but somehow I had the same expectation. Yeah.
Interesting. But I'm open to music.
What was for you on that paper outside?
There was a big word, social dissonance, and a performance, and the rules he repeated once more, or the conditions to what to stay, with a QR code that you can even see the live streaming now I'm holding in my hand. And by the way, we get several hearts for you know, looking at you, maybe being down there.
What did you say?
Several hearts.
I was thinking that the people that are watching us, they invest to what they watch somehow. Like, if you think about the economy of attention, no? These people are...
Hi.
Losing their time.
From Sweden.
To watch this. And would you like to ask them why they look at us? What they think that's interesting?
So can you please answer this question? No answers coming, but hearts are coming. So
more hearts.
Yeah, and in purple, my favorite color.
How many people are watching us now?
I have no clue.
It says they're right.
Five.
This situation interests me a lot. Social. But were we supposed to integrate the outside into that?
Sorry?
Were we supposed to integrate the outside into that?
To go outside?
No, to integrate the outside world in this room.
This is what we do.
It's true. The fact that it's live intrigues me.
What?
It's gone.
The fact that it's live intrigues me.
And now we get tons of hearts. I don't know, they are really cool.
I think I want to end that camera also.
You want it?
Yes.
You have to tell me everything. I don't know nothing on those ones.
But what did this person say respond to our question?
Oh, not
nothing. You read it?
Yeah.
Something with social. She's interested.
Yeah.
Oh,
he or she is interested. It's social. That was
in
all
social.
The words, and then. No, social. There was just an extra line social, but from the same person.
So, as you already mentioned, it's interesting that this concert is not only for 1 hour, but it's durational, and there are groups that are coming after groups, and we were thinking that maybe this group could leave something to the people that will come tomorrow, and from our experience. So, what we propose is that we give you some pieces, a piece of paper, each one, and you write a question
that you think that would prepare the audience of tomorrow about the concepts that we are trying to talk about here. So, I mean that you will write a question, and this question we will give these questions to the people that will come tomorrow, and they will have to answer them. And our goal is to help them understand or start from the point that we are today somehow.
Okay. Like if we have gained something, or if we can give some advice in the form of a question, maybe we can do that.
Did we get this question as well in the beginning?
No.
We did not. Mm-hmm. Oh, too bad.
But you can watch tomorrow's groups.
Yeah. And send cards.
So, does anyone have pens? I have two.
Did I understand it correctly that we are supposed to write a question and the answer is going to help the group from tomorrow to build a collective?
Yes. It's going to help them with this experience, not to start from zero like we did today. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
They can do something. They don't have to discuss the whole time.
Yeah.
Yes.
But
they are not deciding by themselves. The question has to be open, like the score we also have. Maybe it's a notion of a score actually outside on the paper that makes us think about music. If we, give like guidelines or something that is like imposed on them, they cannot choose. We don't know what kind of group it will be and what kind of collective they want to be. Thought about what we could write on it or not.
Anything. Mm-hmm. Just a question. It has to be a question.
This is the only question.
Okay. And we do it could be also something personal about the person that picks it up. Mm-hmm. Anything that you think would happen.
But it's interesting that we were supposedly collected before, but now we are supposed to do one thing. I don't understand why we have to do this now.
Because this is a durational concert, and we were thinking to do something for the people for tomorrow in order for this process to evolve and not finish when we go out of here.
And what is your point? So I would like to have something with you in here instead of thinking of the people of tomorrow.
Yes, but you already said that you were interested in these groups coming after.
Yeah. Okay, you can.
I still have a question, but
for me now. We can also read them out loud between us, then to be only.
That could be interesting. We all write something down and then try to work on that. I mean,
we can ask the questions
ourselves.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Interesting. Mm-hmm. And it's under copyright, so you can do whatever you want with the material also.
But
maybe
you can see the video there, if you don't have that.
Sorry?
If you want to see it,
yes.
And can't do that thing.
You just type social dissonance on
yeah.
Google.
Yeah.
And you will find it either on Periscope or YouTube or on archive.
Okay.
So you can decide the medium.
And just the date.
Yes.
Ah,
yes,
and then yes. You can see the other ones as well.
Yeah, yeah, it's all archived with dates and everything.
Still some busy with that question. Did anyone watch anything from before? Has anyone seen something from before?
I think yes.
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 I think I watched the first session and I've been here twice already.
So he has also experience.
Yeah, but I didn't, you didn't know that.
No, but now I know. I have seen some parts of the screens as well.
Okay.
Me too.
Okay. Now makes that makes some sense how it went so smoothly today. Yeah. It was pretty. I think it worked pretty well today. I don't know if it is because you had some experience or because it was a good atmosphere or a good feeling.
No, it's all about that.
No,
I thought everyone came in like, okay.
Like,
yeah. So what did you see?
I was just wondering, why did you come back? Like, why did you come back?
Because I'm writing my master thesis on improvisation, and this is like a perfect example.
How would you say today was different from the other two times you were here?
Well, every time is very different. But the last time I've been here, we were basically before the step of touching each other, and today was the force on us to touch. Last week, everybody thought about, okay, we can hum together, we can sing together, but some people said, oh, I would like to touch you, and others said, I don't like that, and today it was, okay, give your neighbor your hand and then touch the chest.
Mm-hmm.
There was no question of not doing this.
Okay.
Last time we discussed that,
yeah.
For example.
Does anybody want to read their question?
I wrote, do you want to form a collective subject and why?
I wrote, are we all equal in this space? Are we all equal in this space?
My question is, in which direction you want to guide us?
Fragezeichen.
Ian wrote, what do you expect today?
Which things do you have in common?
Can we include the people on the live stream into this group? Can we include the people watching us into the group?
And I have, how can you be faster in the presence of the moment? In the presence of the moment.
Would you like to not talk for 1 hour?
I wrote, who do you want to guide you?
I wrote, what would you like to do right now, even if you're too afraid to do it in front of the public / camera?
If you were to spend the next hour in a utopian room with people you wouldn't know, how would you want to spend it? What would you want to do with these people?
I wrote, how does a collective subject listen?
Sorry?
How does a collective subject listen?
I wrote, do you really want to be a collective?
That's exactly
me. Did you copy?
Not at all.
Same time.
My question, what do you feel comfortable doing together with people you partly or you, don't know?
Do you have a dream? What will be a very good hour here in this room?
What is your question?
What am I doing here? Now you're jealous.
I'm more than jealous.
We can't do that every day. The people from the technical department would not be happy with that.
But why did they paint it white or took it off?
You have watched the episodes, I guess.
No, yesterday I didn't.
Actually, the three last concerts, we were doing this with the wall, but we thought that we don't want it anymore, because it was distracting and it was actually not the product of a collective procedure. Because yesterday it was very individualistic, the way it went, the painting. So it was distracting. I mean, if you saw it, you wouldn't be informed about how the concert of yesterday went and where these people want to lead you. You would be informed only of the personal expression of some people. So it wouldn't be so useful. We hope these questions will be useful. I want to really thank you for your will to help the people of tomorrow. Let's see how this will work. I guess that, okay, they will take the questions maybe first thing when they get in. So I think it will be helpful, but we'll see. But yeah, today I think we had a lot of out loud thinking, and from the start, which was very good, it kept rolling the whole procedure with the thinking and the doing and the suggestions. So yeah.
What was, do you think that you made it kind of easier for us by the way you were welcoming us, by making us hands, building this circle, building this kind of collective in a way, like, or being like a group, let's say, like perceiving us as a group in this moment by holding our hands. Do you think that this kind of influenced how the further process went?
In what way?
I think we are not so far away anymore, right? So we already hold each other's hand, so I think we are much closer.
We didn't decide.
No, we did not decide, but you know, by holding it, you are already closer to the other one than if we would have needed the time to say, oh, let's hold our hands. And I think there was the proposal of touching again, and it could be holding hands, right? Mm-hmm. And the voting for this was not yet fine.
And it's also very intimate if you touch up here. I mean, it's the center of yourself. It's the breath center. And if somebody touches you here, you must really, you can't really close, because if you touch and you, the sound is coming up, you come very close to that person.
That was really a very, very nice experience, I have to say.
Right.
Good.